Oh, thanks, Karen. Well, a good sort tonight is Sara Pledger, who came to Dunedin's Balaclava School as a student teacher and never left.
Sara's gift is making great things happen for her students, and she does it all with the help of nothing more than a telephone. Hayden Jones explains.
Balaclava School, on a Saturday, I'm here. So is Janine and her son Royal, and Bevan Colley with his boys, Jacob and Henry.
Jacob, there's a hard one for you. What does tomorrow start with?
Tea.
Oh my goodness, just astronomical.
They've come to say thanks to Mrs. Pledger. She's given them work to do. They tell me you'd be amazed what their teacher can do on the telephone.
Hi, this is Sara Pledger from Balaclava School speaking. Both boys went through something you would never wish upon anybody.
Jacob and Harry's mum, Michelle, died of cancer a couple of years ago, leaving Bevan to raise them. Mrs. Pledger wanted to do something for the boys, so she rang the rugby union and got the All Blacks, all of them.
Nothing like putting a smile on a boy's face to have an All Black standing with them.
She says she just rang their landline.
A pretty tough time at that stage, and it was just amazing what she did.
Jacob even tackled Dan Carter.
When tragedies happen, you need something that's so far out of the bubble, I don't know anyone that wouldn't do anything to get a smile on a kid's face like that.
So Mrs. Pledger did pretty well getting the All Blacks on the phone and getting the kids down to the captain's run, but then there was another issue in Mrs. Pledger's class. So do you know what she did? Got on the landline, solved another problem.
So Royal, remember it's your 5-minute challenge.
Royal's problem, meanwhile, was in his mouth.
So it was tonsils and ear noise.
His mum Janine explains.
Drank water during the night, sleeping with his mouth open, broken sleep.
Janine got turned down by the public system, so Mrs. Pledger rang a local private hospital.
Hello, is that Mercy Hospital?
And a few weeks later.
And on the staff room table was the admissions folder. Yeah. And I burst into tears.
They took Royal's tonsils out, and guess what?
It was free for Royal.
The best thing was, though, Royal was fixed.
Tonsils out, adenoids out, totally different kid.
In the staff room, they know all about Mrs. Pledger.
She's the kind of teacher that you just about want to have another child when your child's no longer going to be in her class.
So this morning you were talking about inventing something.
Mrs. Pledger doesn't know who she'll call next.
It's in the back of my mind anyway. I'm working on it.
When she does, someone in her class is going to be very happy. Hayden Jones, One News.
And if you want to nominate someone to be a good sort, go to our website onenews.co.nz/goodsorts.